Moment. That was music.
This is Radio Thailand World Service, broadcasting from Bangkok. And relayed over transmitters in Bandung, Udon Thani, northeastern Thailand. For listeners in Asia and the Pacific, the Middle East and Africa, Europe and America, it is now time for our broadcast in German. This is Radio Thailand World Service, broadcasting from Bangkok, and relayed over transmitters in Bandung, Udon Thani, northeastern Thailand. For listeners in Asia and the Pacific, the Middle East and Africa, Europe and America, it is now time for our broadcast in German.
Herzlich willkommen zum Nachrichtenprogramm von Radio Thailand. Den 24. Juli 2018 zunächst die Themen. Sturm Sonntin bringt Hochwasser in drei kleinen Provinzen. Volksfeste voller Lokalkultur. Bangkok Shenzhen mit Thai Lion Air. Sturm Sonntin bringt Hochwasser in drei kleinen Provinzen. Der tropische Sturm Sonntin hat in den letzten Tagen 13 thailändischen Provinzen mit 2000
Service broadcasting from the Public Relations Department. SK9, Radio Thailand's World Service, broadcasting from the Public Relations Department in Bangkok.
This is Radio Thailand with me, Nawarat Wong Arya.
And with me, Namo Wananupo.
Prime Minister General Prayut Chan-o-cha is concerned about the flooding situation and has instructed relevant aid authorities to accelerate assistance for flood victims. Meanwhile, the Prime Minister offers his thanks to the press for respecting the rights and the privacy.